This is not the Pakistan we know. This has been clinical. This has been shown. This has been a team together.
We've talked about all that happened in the build up to this game. If there's one team that wouldn't be bothered by all that's happening around, it would be Pakistan. I actually believe the two teams not going to Pakistan strengthened them, allowed them to play a lot of domestic cricket. It allowed them to pick people like Fakhar Zaman, like Adil Ali, and all these younger players in.